We've used courthouse research, we've used our pedigree charts, we've gone online and searched the internet. We've gathered our family photographs, our family histories to reconstruct those kinships and the identities of our ancestors. But now we have a new tool in our toolbox.
And now, I would like to give you a problem. It was mine for a long time, and now I'm making it yours. Your ancestors married in a county about 1840, a county with absolutely total record laws for the entire period that they lived there.
So we started this session. I gave you this session outline as a series of questions, and I hope you now know the answers to these questions. And these answers have implications for you as family historian. And when you've done a thorough research, no other hypothesis, no other picture is remotely compatible with the evidence that you have.